Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
Finally, some backup. Look, I need to get rid of this infestation before it spreads to the rest of the planet. The infested come out at night, but they can't survive the daylight. Use that time to take out their structures.
Chrono Boost online. Our structure should now operate at a greater efficiency.
Additional supply depots required. Not enough minerals.
FCV ready.
Not enough minerals.
You hear me?
I...
SCV ready. I'm going. SCV ready. SCV ready.
Almost out of daylight. Once the sun sets, the infested will come knocking on our door.
In the rear with the gear. Big job, huh?
You sweet
SCV double. Ready. SCV ready.
It's nighttime, commanders. Fight off the infested until daybreak. For those hunterlings, they're fast, and boy can they jump.
Our allies' base is under attack.
What's going on?
Mines are ready. Tick tock.
Good job.
Is under attack.
Don't get too bold out there. If our base falls to the infested, this planet will be lost.
Is under attack. Insufficient vesicle gas.
Commanders, the infested can't survive in the sun.
Go ahead.
Our allies' base is under attack.
SCV ready.
Are you? Time to get to work. We have to burn away enough of the infestation before the day ends. Start with the structures I've marked.
Amuse me. Oh my. I do not dwell. I could be the mercenary.
Go ahead.
Strike underway.
Detecting more structures at this location.
So. I like the sound of that.
All right. It looks like we've taken out a good amount of infestation. Just need to keep it up. Done yet, commanders. Here's some more structures to burn out. Our base will need to be defended at night.
The enemy is using cloaking tech, but that won't fool our detectors.
Upgrade complete.
I hear you.
Commence precision strike.
We're in for a rough night, but I know we can survive it. Like the hustle, but advice against it, commanders. It'll be easier to take out the structures in the daytime.
I'd love to help.
Huh? Yep. Yeah. Go ahead. Ah, you hear me?
Our allies' base is under attack.
You sure you want to do that at night, commanders? The infested will be here any minute.
Upgrade complete. Our allies' base is under attack.
Beware of those chokers. They'll stun and kill your forces after pulling them in. The infested are trying to break through one of our barricades.
The mercenary, eh?
Like the hustle, but I advise against it, commanders. It'll be easier to take out the structures in the daytime.
Fire! Now's the time, fighters. Fire!
Supporting the infested with his own forces. It's gonna be a long night. Don't get too bold out there. If our base falls to the infested, this planet will be lost.
Our allies' base is under attack.
Fighters. It's almost sunrise.
Our allies' base.
Let's get to work, Commanders. We have to burn enough of the infestation today so that we don't fall behind.
Almost there.
Go, go, go!
We're halfway there, Commanders. Keep it up, and we can still save this planet.
Additional supply depots.
Sending you the coordinates for more structures.
My fleet is ready for deployment. Fleet trajectory set. Commence precision strike.
Where or where shall I teleport this station?
Strike underway.
Station is almost gone, but we need to get the rest of it for this to work. I've got another sector with structures on my scanners.
I am activating Chrono Boost now. That should greatly increase the output of our structures.
Don't go out too far. There isn't much time left in the day.
Strike underway. Now?
No one does it like me.
Lot of dead out there. Make sure that we don't join them. I'm detecting a biophage in the field. Killing it could prevent future infestations, but we'll have to attack it at night. Don't worry if you can't kill the Virophage tonight. I'm sure it'll be back tomorrow.
Let's cause some chaos with these mines, eh?
A barricade is under attack!
Go, go, go!
Looks like they're trying to tear down a barricade. You sure you want to do that at night, Commanders? The infested will be here any minute.
Our allies' base is under attack.
Roger.
Our allies' base is under attack.
Trent, stand it by.
I hear you needed a mercy.
Good job, Commanders. Now we don't have to worry about the Virophage after we clear out the structures.
I hear you need a mercy,
eh? Our allies'
base. Don't get too bold out there. If our base falls to the infested, this planet will be lost. Looks like Amon wants a piece of us too. Get those defenses in place. That's the last of it. The planet's saved, Commanders. And we have you to thank.